Welcome one more time, students. Today we have a new topic. Today we're going to talk about something new. I'm going to show you your classroom presentation tool. So please open your books, get your books, please, because we are going to work with the books today. Yeah, there it is. I'm going to show you these because we were talking about this topic the previous class, right? We're talking about this. Hello, Gamara, Sara, Lucero, Maria, Fernanda. Yeah, there it is. Okay, well, we were talking about this topic the previous class, right? We're talking about some fantastic food, yeah? Then we have here these, right? We're talking about some fruit. Yeah, we were talking about some fruits. Here we have the vocabulary, right? We have here beans, cheese, chicken, egg, fries, grapes, juice, mango, pear, sausage, right? And then we have here these, right? We are working on the use of theirs and the use of there are, right? For example, you have here that says, not theirs, a mango, right? To talk about this, there. Cuando queríamos indicar algo, we have theirs, right? Para decir que hay. Okay, so I'm gonna activate Guarniz, please. You are gonna read this question. Activate the microphone, Guarniz. Hello, Guarniz. Are you there, Guarniz? Okay. Hello, Guarniz. Please, Guarniz. You are gonna read this sentence.
There's a mango.
Excellent. Is this singular or plural?
Singular.
Excellent. Now read this part, please, Guarniz.
There are some eggs.
Excellent. Is this singular or plural, Guarniz?
Plural.
Very good. Is for singular, R for plural. Thank you very much, Guarniz Calderon. Now I'm going to ask Tolentino Campos, Vivian Lucero. Hello, Tolentino Campos, Vivian Lucero. Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, please, Vivian, you are going to read the sentence, okay? Vivian?
¿Puedo repetir, profesor?
Yes, you're going to read, hijita. Vas a leer, okay? Read the sentence.
There are an sausage.
Aha. Uh-huh. Is this affirmative or negative, Vivian Lucero? What do you think? Affirmative or negative, Vivian Lucero? What do you think? Okay.
Negative.
Oh, negative, right? It says there aren't any, aren't any sausage. Yeah, this is negative. Look this part, please, Vivian Lucero. Vivian? Read, please, the sentence.
There's some milk.
Excellent. Is this affirmative or negative?
Affirmative.
Mm, yeah. Is singular or plural?
It's the plural.
Plural, are you sure?
It is singular.
Ah, there's, right? There's. And finally, read this part, Vivian.
There is any juice.
Mm-hmm. Is this affirmative or negative?
Negative.
Ah, okay. This is negative, right? And this is it singular or plural? What do you think?
Singular.
Singular, right? Singular. There isn't any, right? Okay. Well, Vivian Lucero, excellent. Thank you very much. Now, we were working on this part. Now, let's go to the workbook, okay? Let's go to the workbook part. You know, this is the workbook part, yeah? ¿Dónde está el workbook, chicos? Vamos a la parte... de la parte intermedia de nuestro libro. A ver, vamos, buscamos en la parte intermedia de donde se termina este, donde se termina nuestro, nuestras páginas a colores, ¿ya? Luego empiezan unas páginas a blanco y negro, ¿ok? That's the workbook. A ver, vamos, buscamos el workbook de la mitad del libro en adelante, ¿ok, students? A ver. Okay, are you there? Very good. Excellent. Excellent, students. Excellent. Okay, great, great. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is everybody there? Yeah, thank you very much, Tolentino Campos. Tolentino said page number 74, ¿ok? Lo que pasa es que yo tengo una numeración diferente, chicos. A mí me aparece 56, pero lo correcto para ustedes es 74, right? Vivian Lucero me acaba de indicar esto. ¿Ok? Page number 74. Thank you very much, Limas Brigitte. ¿Ok? There it is. Is everybody here? A ver. ¿Todos estamos ahí o alguien tiene alguna dificultad? What do you think? Yes? Is everybody there? ¿Todos estamos ahí, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Ya, what are we gonna do here? A ver, por aquí alguien me está escribiendo. Mm-hmm, yes, right. Oh, Castillo, Gamara, did you find, ya lo encontraron, Castillo, Gamara? Mm-hmm. Yes. Castillo, Gamara. Yes, okay. Está en la mitad en adelante. Recuerden, chicos, que de la primera parte es el student's book, ¿ya? De la segunda, de la mitad en adelante, es este, el workbook. Okay, what are you going to do now in this part? Let me see. The first part says match, okay? Pero esto, chicos, yo les voy a dejar como homework, ¿ya? Esto lo van a hacer en casita, que está recontra fácil. Lo único que vas a hacer es relacionar, ¿no? Los nombres de los foods, de los alimentos, con cada uno de esos. For example, dice aquí, juice. Ok, you look for juice, and this is juice, right? De igual manera, eggs. Ok, you match. Ok, vas a relacionar. Eso está recontra sencillo. Vamos aquí. Aquí te dice, listen and circle the food or drink each person likes. Mira, tienes aquí diferentes opciones. Number one, number two, number three, number four. Vas a escuchar y en cada uno de estos, ¿qué le gustará a cada una de estas personas? En el number one, ¿qué le gustará? ¿Mango juice or pear juice? En el number two, fries or beans. ¿Ya? De igual manera, for three and four. Listen, please. You're going to listen. Pay attention. Yeah? There it is.
Track 39, Unit 7, Fantastic Food. Lesson 1, Words. Activity 2. Listen and circle the food or drink each person likes. 1.
Do you like mango juice?
Yes, it's okay.
How about pear juice?
No, I don't really like pear juice.
Two. Do you like fries?
No, I don't.
Do you like beans?
Yes, they're my favorite vegetable.
3. Do you like cheese?
Yes, I really like cheese.
Do you like eggs?
No, not really.
4. Do you like sausage?
Yes, I do.
How about chicken?
Oh, yes. Chicken is great.
Okay, do you want to listen one more time? Pay attention. One more time, okay?
Track 39, Unit 7, Fantastic Food. Lesson 1, Words, Activity 2. Listen and circle the food or drink each person likes. 1.
Do you like mango juice?
Yes, it's okay.
How about pear juice?
No, I don't really like pear juice.
2. Do you like fries?
No, I don't.
Do you like beans?
Yes, they're my favorite vegetable.
3. Do you like cheese?
Yes, I really like cheese.
Do you like eggs?
No, not really.
Four. Do you like sausage?
Yes, I do.
How about chicken?
Oh, yes. Chicken is great.
Okay. Do you have the answer, Kimberly? One last time. Okay, one last time, okay? This is la ultimita de la ultimita, okay? Yeah, pay attention. Now you have to circle the answer. Tienen que estar atentos a lo que responde. Yes, I like, I don't like, etc. Yeah? Pay attention.
Track 39, Unit 7. Fantastic Food. Lesson 1. Words. Activity 2. Listen and circle the food or drink each person likes.
1. Do you like mango juice?
Yes, it's okay.
How about pear juice?
No, I don't really like pear juice.
2. Do you like fries?
No, I don't.
Do you like beans?
Yes, they're my favorite vegetable.
3. Do you like cheese?
Yes, I really like cheese.
Do you like eggs?
No, not really.
4. Do you like sausage?
Yes, I do.
How about chicken?
Oh, yes. Chicken is great.
Okay. Is all okay? Yes or no? Now, let me see, students. I'm gonna open the microphones here. We are gonna answer this. This is gonna be the open microphone. Hello, Betsy. Welcome back, Betsy. Yeah, this is open microphones. El que sabe, activa the microphone and give me the answer. Number one, no, it says, what does the man like? Mango juice or pear juice?
Mango juice.
Excellent. Very good. Mango juice. What about number two? Fries or beans? What's the answer?
Beans.
Yeah.
No?
He said he doesn't like fries. He likes beans. What about number three? Cheese or eggs?
Cheese.
Excellent. Very good. He likes cheese. No, what about number four? Sausage chicken. Or chicken?
Chicken.
Chicken.
Oh, chicken. Right. Excellent. Now, are you sure? Chicken? Are you sure? Sure? Let me see. A ver. Let's be sure about number.
Number four.
Oh, yeah. Chicken. Great.
Let me see.
I do.
How about chicken?
Oh, yes.
Let me see.
Four.
Pay attention.
Do you like sausage?
Yes, I do.
Oh, sausage? Yes, I do. Right? Let's continue.
How about chicken?
Oh, yes. Chicken is great.
Oh, we have here two answers, okay? Sausage and chicken, yeah. He likes both, right? He likes both, yeah? Now, let's see. The next part says, what do you like? Write 6 foot in order from something that you don't like and something that you like. ¿Qué es lo que van a hacer aquí? You're going to write in order. Vamos a ordenar desde la menor, ya, desde lo que no te gusta, aquí está, hasta lo que realmente te encanta. ¿Ok? Ya, vamos. This is with your own information. Esto es con tu información personal. ¿Ok? For example, in my case, ya, tú puedes ver los foods que tenemos en el libro, los que aprendimos, ¿ya? ¿Ok?
O sea, profesor, es lo que me gusta en la carita feliz y lo que no me gusta en la carita triste.
Ah, pero you have to make an order, en orden. Desde lo que te gusta menos hasta lo que te gusta más, ¿no?
Teacher, pero tienen que ser las frutas que están ahí en el esto.
Yes, if you want to add something more, no problem. Si quieres agregar algunos foods,
pues
perfecto.
Puede ser cualquier cosa, profesor. Cualquier. Hasta cremas así.
Pero tiene que ser food that you like, ¿ya?
Yes.
Pero profesor, a mí no me gusta la mayonesa.
Okay, yeah, you can write on that part, okay? Did you finish? Okay, this is with your own information, remember. Yeah, who finished, para tomarlo como example. Who finished, a ver. How are you going, Gornis? Vasquez?
Teacher, sausage is santicha.
Yes, that's right. Sausage. Okay. Who finished? That's really easy, students. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 foods.
Profe, no tengo ni una cosa que no me guste.
You like everything? I know a thing, Guarniz Calderon. Mm-hmm. Broccoli.
Me gusta.
You like broccoli? Carrots.
También.
Aha. Onion.
También.
Garlic.
También.
My God. Tocos.
No me gusta el tocos, profe.
Okay, yeah. You can write in that part, tocos.
Es igual como se escribe, profesor.
Yes. Las palabras en...
El cano, profe.
Yes. Las palabras que tienen su origen en el quechua se escriben igual en español. En español y en inglés, pues, ¿no?
Profe, okay. ¿Cómo no les va a gustar el toco si el toco es muy nutritivo?
Yes, yes.
Profesor, a mí me gusta el pepinillo. Yes. El pepino me gusta, profesor.
I'm gonna write
el tomate tocos. Y lo como crudo.
Oh, very good. Excellent. I'm gonna write you tacos. Yes, I like tacos. A mí sí me gusta el tacos. Okay, there it is. ¿Qué
piensa
de tacos? ¿Cómo que feo?
Delicious. A mí me gusta la pera.
Yummy tacos. With some milk. No. Le echas algo de milk, algo de leche. Delicious. And you
no
can
me use, gusta el tacos.
You can use honey too. Puedes usar miel también. It's delicious. Más rico.
Profesor, que... a mí me gusta el tacos.
Excellent, great, ya ves, échale lechecita y miel de abeja, vas a ver, más rico que este, que un pay de manzana. Y Brigitte se ríe, mentiroso, teacher, me dice, no, Brigitte, en serio, that's right, it's not a joke. Ok, ya.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice el vegetal pepinillo en inglés?
Vegetable, you mean la fruta? O
no, teacher, el vegetal.
Al... Ah, yeah, the vegetable.
El vegetal, teacher.
Pepper. O oh, pickle, pepper. Pickle, sorry. Pickle, pickle, no pepper. Pepper is pimienta.
¿Y cómo se escribe, profesor? ¿Cómo se escribe? Es que pickle. En pepinillo me gusta.
Pickle, sorry, with cake.
Ah, ya.
Yeah. Yeah? Pickle.
Ya, teacher. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Yeah, now students, let's continue. Yeah, let's continue. This is really easy. Yeah, this is for you. Now let's go to the next part. We are gonna work here. It says, no? Listen and write. You are gonna listen and you are gonna write here. Yeah, it says, what do we have for breakfast today? Aha, we have to use here according to the listening, okay? You can use there's some, there is nanny, there are, etc. Or there's a, okay? You are gonna listen and you are gonna complete. So pay attention, yeah? There it is.
Track 40, Unit 7, Lesson 2, Grammar, Activity 1. Listen and write. What do we have for breakfast today?
There's some bread, an egg, some orange juice too, but there isn't any milk. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for lunch today?
There's some rice, some grapes, a mango too, but there isn't any chicken. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for dinner today?
There are some fries, some beans, some carrots too, but there aren't any sausages. Oh, what can we do?
Okay, one more time, ¿ya? En algunas partes, chicos, va más de una palabra aquí, ¿ok? ¿Ya? Así que no se limiten a escribir solamente una palabra, ¿ok? It's more than one. Acuérdate el you, that there's some, there isn't any, there are some, there aren't any, ¿ok? One more time, pay attention.
Track 40. Unit 7, Lesson 2, Grammar, Activity 1. Listen and write. What do we have for breakfast today?
There's some bread, an egg, some orange juice too, but there isn't any milk. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for lunch today?
There's some rice, some grapes,
a mango too, but there isn't any chicken. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for dinner today?
There are some fries, some beans, some carrots too, but there aren't any sausages. Oh, what can we do?
Okay. Now, we are going to do this activity. Kimberly, no problem, Kimberly. Esta clase está siendo grabada en su totalidad, así que si en alguna parte saliste del Zoom y volviste a ingresar o no hay buena conexión, vas a poder volver a ingresar y vas a poder de pronto escuchar o completar alguna actividad si es que te faltó por causa de la conexión, ¿ya? No problem. Okay, let's do this. This is open microphone, students. One more time. Open microphone, ¿ya? Micrófono abierto, open microphone. El que sabe the answer, tell me the answer, okay? It says, what do we have for breakfast today? There's, what's the answer?
Some.
Very good. Excellent. There's some, right? Yeah.
One moment.
Yeah, it's a, there's some bread, an egg, some orange juice too. But
there isn't.
Excellent. There isn't. Pero escribo there isn't completo o solo there?
There.
¿Escribo isn't también?
No.
Ah, el isn't ya está allí, ¿verdad? There isn't. Entonces solo escribo, I just write there. There isn't any milk. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for lunch today? Tell me here.
There's some
rice. Some grapes and mango too, but
isn't.
But isn't, just isn't, solamente isn't. What do you think?
There isn't.
Oh, very good. There isn't. Recuerda que siempre uso el there para indicar que hay o no hay. There isn't, okay? There isn't any chicken. Oh, what can we do? What do we have for dinner today? What's the answer?
There are some.
Excellent. There are some. There are some fries and beans and carrots too, but what else? What's the answer?
There aren't any.
Excellent. Very good. Here is, there aren't any negative, right? Excellent. Very good, students. There aren't any sausages. Okay. 1 minute to complete this activity. Okay, did you finish? Show me please your books and say finish.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, very good.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, excellent. You say, yeah, when you finish, you say, teacher, I finish. Okay?
Teacher, I finish.
Great.
Teacher, I finished.
Very good, Zuniga. Excellent.
Teacher, I finished.
Very good, Kike. Great.
Teacher, I finished.
Excellent
job. Teacher, Java. I finished.
Excellent.
Teacher, I finished.
Excellent. Great. Okay, now let's continue, okay?
Finished.
Excellent, Yuri.
Teacher, I finished.
Excellent, Longy Brigitte. Excelente, Villacorta, great. Estoy viendo por aquí que Tolentino, Rodríguez, Betsy, Hidalgo están con la cámara apagada. Chicos, please, recuerden, la asistencia es solamente de los alumnos que estén con la cámara encendida, ¿ok? Remember that. Ok, let's continue. Finish, ok, let's continue, students. Let's go to the next part, ¿ya? Here we have this activity. It says, read and circle. Okay, you have to read and you have to circle the correct answer. For example, you're gonna tell me, open microphone, yeah? We're gonna do together. It says, this is my breakfast. What's the correct? There an egg or there's an egg? What's the answer? There an egg or there's
there.
An egg? What do you
There
or there's?
Teacher, ¿pueden los servicios higiénicos?
Ok, recuerden que permisos por el chat, please, ¿ya? El micro es solo para participar. Ok, in this case is there's, right? There's, ¿no? Yo sé, recuerda, chicos, no se olviden que yo siempre tengo que usar qué cosa. There is, que es lo mismo que decir there's, o también there are, ¿ok? Eso siempre va a ir de esa manera. Nunca va a ir solo there, ¿ya? There is o there are. Ok, there's an egg. Ahora look here. Dice, there's. What's the answer? There's a or there's some bread. What do you think?
There's some.
There's some.
Vamos, tell me your answers.
There are.
Segura que are. It says
there are some.
Oh, very good. There's some. ¿Se acuerdan que la clase pasada les hice un cuadro o les di una indicación de todas las words que se conjugaban con some, ¿no? Estaba bread, water, milk. Siempre vas a decir some bread, some milk, some water, right? ¿Se acuerdan? Yeah. Don't forget about that. Now let's continue here. And says, and what's the answer? There's some sausages or there are some sausages?
There are.
Excellent, right? You're talking in plural. There are some sausages. Ok, no te olvides, si yo hablo en plural, tengo que usar there are. Now, next, it says, there is or there isn't any juice. What do you think is the correct answer?
There is.
Ok, but careful, you have here any.
There isn't.
Yeah, this is negative. Negative. When you have negative, you say isn't. There isn't any juice. But there's some milk. There aren't. What do you think is the answer here?
Some.
What do you think?
Annie.
Some or any?
Annie. Says,
oh, there aren't. It's negative. There aren't
any.
There aren't any oranges. But there's, what do you think? There's some or there's a pear. What do you think?
A pear.
There's A pear, right? It's a big breakfast. Excellent. Very good. Those are the answers. Easy like that. Así de fácil, okay? Now let's see. We have to continue the next part. Okay, this is really easy. Huh? You just have to circle. You just have to circle. You have to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 circles. Easy like that. Like that. Yeah? Now, let's see. We're going to continue this part. Yeah. Here, we have something to do. It says, what's for dinner? We have to look here. Uh-huh. We have some things here. What do we have for dinner? What's for dinner? You have to look, no? There are, for example, there are some fries. Yeah, there are some fries. What else? What do you think? What else do you have to do here? There are. What else?
Chicken.
Chicken.
But it's plural.
Beans.
Oh, yeah, no?
Beans.
Here? Yeah, this.
Beans.
These are fries and these are beans. Okay, pero solamente digo, there are beans? What do you think?
There are some beans.
Oh, excellent. There are some beans, right? Now, with theirs, what can you say about theirs?
Chicken.
Chicken. There's chicken, bro.
But I say just there's chicken. Solo digo there's chicken. Are you sure?
There's
There's some chicken.
Very good. There's some chicken. Recuerden, la clase anterior yo les dije, ¿verdad? Hay varias palabritas que siempre van a ir con el some. Siempre, siempre. Some chicken, some meat, some water, some juice, some milk. Esas palabritas se tienen que aprender, se tienen que memorizar, ¿ok? ¿Ya? What else? Number four, there aren't, what can you say here? There aren't what? Vamos, give me your answers. No ideas? There aren't. Affirmative or negative?
There aren't juice,
but juice is in singular or plural? You say there aren't. There aren't. Okay. Okay, there aren't any, así es, excellent. Siempre para todo negative, sea isn't o sea aren't, siempre va el any. There aren't any what?
In the corner, profe.
Tell me, there aren't any.
And who is it?
Juice.
But juice is in singular.
Milk
is in singular.
Eggs.
Excellent. There aren't any eggs. ¿Ya? Recuerden, chicos, vuelvo a recalcar, vuelvo a repetir con estas palabritas para que ustedes tengan mucho cuidado. ¿Ya? Voy a hacer lo siguiente aquí. Voy a hacer esta referencia. ¿Ya? Miren. Estas palabritas como el milk, el juice, el bread, chicken, meat, ¿no? ¿Qué más está por ahí? Water. siempre van a tener su estructura en singular, siempre. Estos no se van a pluralizar nunca. Nunca vas a tener milks, juices, breads, chickens, meats, waters, no. Siempre va a ser en su forma singular. Y estos, a su vez, siempre se van a conjugar con ¿quién? Siempre se van a conjugar con some. ¿Ya? Por eso les decía, ¿no? Siempre que sea, lógicamente, pues siempre que sea afirmativo, ¿no? Some milk, some juice, some bread, some chicken, some meat, some water. O sea, ¿qué significa? Que nunca los vas a pluralizar y nunca vas a usar a. O sea, no vas a decir a milk, a juice, a bread. No, siempre usas el some. ¿Ya? ¿Entendido? Ok, creo que por ahí Ale creo que me preguntó la clase anterior acerca de esto también. ¿Ya? Y lo vamos recalcando, ¿ya? Para ir metiendo nuestra cabecita a eso. Some milk, some juice, some bread, some chicken, some meat, some water, ¿ya? Now let's say the last part. It says there. Ajá. What can you say here? There.
Some.
Mm-hmm. There's some. Pero ¿hay algo más? ¿O haríamos negative en esta parte?
Fork. Fork.
There are some.
Fork.
Any. There are some.
There are some any.
Isn't.
Oh, yeah. There isn't. Ahí está. There isn't. ¿Qué más?
Any.
Excellent. There isn't any. Aquí sí puede venir lo que me han estado diciendo hace un momento, ¿eh? Alguna bebida. There isn't any. There isn't any juice. Claro, puedes decir, there isn't any juice. There isn't any milk. ¿No? There isn't any water. There isn't any bread. Cualquiera de las que mencionamos, ¿verdad? There isn't any bread. There isn't any cheese. There isn't any meat, etc. ¿Ok? En singular. Todos los que tienen esa estructura, singular. ¿Ok? Is that clear now? One minute and we are going to continue. ¿Ok? One minute.
Profesor, ¿qué página?
Oh my God, we're in 75, hijo. Ya estamos terminando la actividad. Hace como media hora dijimos la página. 74. Chicos, tienen que seguir. Ustedes tienen que estar avanzando a la par. ¿Eh? Tienen que estar muy atentos porque si no se van a atrasar. ¿Ok? Excelente. Un minuto más y vamos a continuar. No podemos demorarnos demasiado. No hay mucho tiempo, chicos. ¿Ya? Y les digo que ustedes tienen que avanzar a la par porque ya les voy a pedir inclusive que ustedes me presenten el avance de sus books. Les voy a decir de tal página, lo van a presentar, van a subir a su plataforma. Ah, hablando de eso, ¿no? La actividad que les he dejado hace un momento es para que suban a la plataforma, la actividad número uno, ¿ya? Eso lo van a subir a la plataforma. Le toman una fotito a lo que han desarrollado y algunos ya lo han hecho inclusive ahorita, ¿no? Porque es recontra sencillo. Solamente relacionar. ¿Cuál es EG? Buscas la imagen de EG y está, ¿no? El otro.
Teacher.
Ok, tell me.
Yo de la primera, de la tarea que nos dejó, uh-huh. Esa primera instancia de resolver todo.
Yes.
Eso yo lo hice, pero como yo le he relacionado todito,
uh-huh.
Y hay uno que sobra, creo que es milk.
Uh-huh. Ok, si no encuentras la imagen, bueno, lo dejas, no problem. ¿Ya? Ok, well, students, let's do this activity. Let's
relacionado se ve como okay, enredado.
10, ¿eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. También hay 10. Son 10. Ya, son 10 enumeradas y 10 también en letras. Ok, entonces recuerden, solamente les corresponde a ustedes realizar the activity number one, o sea, la actividad número uno. Ok, this is that I'm gonna do now, esto, ¿ya? ¿Qué ¿Qué página es para ustedes? ¿Qué página es para ustedes? 74, right? Ok, 74. Está acá. Entonces voy a hacer lo siguiente.
Teacher.
76. ¿Es 76? ¿No es 74 esto? ¿Fantastic Food?
No. Eso sí, es 74, pero el otro es 76.
Ya, olvídate lo demás. Tu homework es esto de acá. Tu tarea es esta de acá, el 74. ¿Ya? Y la activity number one, la actividad uno.
Teacher, este... Teacher, yes. Yo cuando lo relacionado se ve como enredado, ¿no importa?
No problem. Si puedes usar colors, encima de eso lo puedes pasar algunos colors, genial. ¿Ya? Now, students, let's go back to the student's book.
Teacher, ya lo relacioné con lapicero.
Igual, lo puedes resaltar. Usa resaltador, un par de colors para que los diferencies. ¿Ya? No problem. Okay, now, students, here we have something really interesting, yeah? For example, you have here, it looks like a refrigerator. Te va a parecer un refrigerador, pero no lo es. This is a vending machine, okay? What is a vending machine? Es una máquina, pues, donde tú put some money, right? Y es lo que te dice aquí. Here we have the new vocabulary, ¿no? Put some money, ingresas o pones algo de money, algo de dinero, ¿no? And it gives you something, and you get something. Y obtienes, o esta máquina te da algo. You get, ¿qué es lo que obtienes? If you put some money, si pones algo de dinero, you get, for example, a soda, you can get a coffee, and even you can get, like here, you can get some eggs, right? Okay, this is the vending machine, okay? This is the vending machine, yeah? For example, here is not common, in Huánuco is not common, but in Lima, there are some vending machines in different places. You know? For example, you can get cookies too, no? You can get Frito-Lays, no? You can find maybe some cookies, casino cookie, charada cookie, etc. Yeah? Now, we're going to listen on this part about the vending machine. Yeah? Let me see. Okay, so pay attention, yeah? Pay attention. We are going to read and we are going to do this activity.
You're feeling hungry and you want a snack. You can find one in a vending machine. Just put your money in and there it is. People usually buy candy and drinks from vending machines, but you can get much more. What do you like to eat for breakfast? Some vending machines have bread and eggs. Do you eat fruit? You can get oranges or bananas too. Is there any food for lunch and dinner in a vending machine? Yes, there is. You can get a burger or you can get chicken and rice. A vending machine can even make a pizza for you. Vending machines have other things too. Socks, jeans, books, even cars. Imagine that!
Oh, that's great, right? Now we're gonna answer this question. It says, what do you put into a vending machine? What do you put into a vending machine? Hmm? What do you think?
Burger.
You put food? Are you sure? What says here? What do you put in a vending machine?
Socks.
Put your food?
Money. Yeah, you put your money. Tu dinero, tu cash. You put your money, pones tu dinero,
money,
your cash.
Money.
This, the money, you put your money on a vending machine. Next, what says here? What do people usually get from vending machines? What do people usually, what do they get? Continue the reading, está por ahí, ¿eh? un par de palabras más adelante de la respuesta money. Do you think? Nobody?
Socks.
Socks?
Are you sure?
No, no problem.
What? What do you think? Nobody? Vamos, vamos. Está un par de palabras más adelante de Manny. ¿Qué dice? What?
Head.
Head.
Get. Mm-mm. Está mucho antes que get.
But.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Snack.
Okay, snack. Pero hay algo más por ahí. It says, people usually buy what?
Candy and drinks.
Dulces y bebidas. Candy and drinks. Right? What else? Let's continue. Number three. What says here? What breakfast foods can you get from lunch foods? Huh? Okay, oh, sorry. What breakfast food can you get? Or what lunch foods can you get? What can you get for breakfast and for lunch? Mm-hmm. Vamos, you have here, no? What do you have for breakfast? And what do you have for lunch? Okay, what do you have for breakfast?
For lunch?
For breakfast. First, for breakfast.
Bread and candy.
Candy? No, candy for breakfast? No. Bread and what?
Dinner.
Burger.
Burger for breakfast? Lunch. For breakfast? Bread and eggs. Excellent. Bread and eggs. And for lunch? For lunch, what do you have for lunch? What have you get for lunch? Hmm? What do you think? Ah, this is for breakfast. For lunch, también está ahí, students, ah, for lunch. What do you have for lunch? Hmm? What do you think?
Burger.
Oh, burger. What else?
What else? Chicken and rice.
Excellent. Chicken and rice. Excellent. Right? And then we have here, name three things, yeah, that you can get from a vending machine. Okay, ¿cuáles son esas three things? Esas cosas. Que no hay in a vending machine. What do you think? What do you think? ¿Qué es eso que no hay in the vending machine, students? Hmm? Vamos, give me your answers.
Socks.
Oh, sorry. Three things that you can get from a vending machine that are not. Yeah, but ¿qué encontramos y qué no? You can get what? Socks. What else?
Jeans.
Okay. Socks, jeans. What else?
Books.
Okay. Excellent. No, these are the things that you can get, right? From the vending machine. Okay. Very good. And tell me something that is not food. Ahora dime algo que no sea food. Mm-hmm. Okay, socks, jeans, books, yeah, they are not foods, right? Excellent. Okay, excellent. Great, student. Those are the answers. Esas son the answers, yeah? Well, I just want to say thank you very much. We are going to stop on this part. We are going to stop on this part, yeah? We are going to say thank you very much. Goodbye. See you the next class, okay? Los que ya terminaron pueden salir y para los que no terminaron, les voy a dejar... one moment, por un momento más, ok, para que puedan terminar de copiar, ok, goodbye students, ok. Bye,
teacher.
Bye, students. Bye, bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, students. Take care.
Bye, teacher.
Profesor, voy a salir, profesor.